This week's assignment is to paint in the style of icon. Icon paintings are the religious works of art, which can be seen mostly in Eastern Orthodox churches and Oriental Orthodox. An icon painting is more of a sacred image that is used in religious ceremonies and devotions. The subjects are mainly Christ, Mary, and angels, and the Catholic saints. Although icon paintings are mostly associated with portrait paintings, the idea of the Eastern churches is that since God is reflected in Jesus Christ, so God could be represented as Jesus. So in a way, icons in Christianity are to offer the means of communication between heaven and earth. The original icons reflected the transfiguration of divine light and love in human body. So to view an icon painting, you have to view it with the eye of the heart. As you know, Christian religion uses imagery in the churches, while Islam and Judaism don't use images. Colors play an important role in the symbolic aspects of icons. God represents the light of heaven, which is red. Blue is the color of human faces, and white is the uncreated light of God that they use only when they do the transfiguration or resurrection of Christ. If you look at icons of Jesus and Mary, Jesus usually wears red undergarment with a blue robe, which reflects how God becomes human from the undergarment of red, which represents God, into blue, which is human. Mary wears a blue undergarment with a red robe, which identifies Mary as human becoming divine. Some of the more well-known icon paintings.